Okay, I mean, basically, we run an EU project which focuses on demand-led workforce development. So very much looking at how we can match skills supply and skills demand. So working with education and employers. And obviously coming to that sort of events is very important for us because we get new ideas. We also, it helps us also challenge the way we work and the way we do things a little bit by hearing sort of other experiences. So that's the main reason. Obviously in the economic and work market, to make sure that we put in place the right initiatives, the right measures, so that, you know, sort of in a couple of years' time, when things actually kind of do pick up again, then we're in a good position to get, you know, the right skills and people into employment.
And what do you hope to take?